playing Unreal Tournament for the Sega Dreamcast using my HDMI converter, which looks really good other than the fact that it's cutting off the top and the sides. If it sounds like I'm shouting, I kind of am, because my headset is charging right now as it died on me, so I'm having to use my, having to charge it, and I don't like charging it when I'm streaming. So, yeah. So, let's play some Sega Dreamcast, guys. And I was going to do a broadcast on Facebook through my PC as well, but given how I don't have enough time to, as my beta ends in half an hour, and I wanted to do a birthday broadcast, so I'm stuck streaming on Facebook through my other cell phone. But yeah, guys, my hour-long broadcast turns into a half an hour stream, but it's better than nothing, guys. So let's just play some games and whatnot. Let's just play some practice levels, guys, and mess around with some practice stuff. Let's do some deathmatch. No, let's play team deathmatch and do some teams. So yeah, guys. First, I'm testing out my HDMI to AV converter. It's a Kaico, it's K-A-I-C-O, so it's a Kaico, I think how you pronounce it, Kaico. But yeah, guys, this is HDMI to AV converter. The one for my Sega Dreamcast doesn't need external power to use it, it's just plug and play, which is really nice, but the one for my N64 does need external power to use it. So is it, did I turn it the right direction, guys? I turned it the wrong way, guys. I need to turn it this way, guys, to get it in a better spot, guys. So it actually works really good. Like, the audio in my headphones sound great, and the video quality, it's a Sega Dreamcast, so it's not going to get like 1080p quality, but it still looks pretty good for the quality. Even people watching on Facebook through my camera are going to notice it's got a good quality picture on it. And the audio in my headphones sound legit. I don't know, guys, this is just like, even the movement, I'm just surprised how good this looks. Oh, I'm blue. Frick. I started killing a blue guy thinking I was red for a minute, but I'm blue. And I got a double kill. Just got the shotgun. I don't have the shotgun for that much. What's up, One Dream? Do I follow you? Oh, are you not? I can't see your name anymore to see if you're an actual person or not. Can't see your guys' name anymore, but it's my B-Day. Let's just see if the... It screens up my B-Day. And yes, all of my videos will be uploaded to YouTube by default after I end my broadcasts, but I don't, it sucks that my first official broadcast using my adapter isn't using my headset because my headset's charging right now, and I didn't think I'd have to charge it because I used it just fine for my first broadcast of the day. My Crash Bandicoot broadcast. Played Crash Bandicoot and Saints Row for PS4. Also played some Crash Bandicoot Tag Team Racing, or Crash Bandicoot Nitro Fuel, which is their new racing game for PS4. And I heard they might be rebooting and making a new Crash Bandicoot for Insanity for PS4. That'd be pretty cool if they made a Crash to Insanity reboot for PS4. And they are in fact making an iCarly reboot for in 2022, next year, but the one of everybody's favorite characters, Sam Puckett, who's played by actress Jeanette McCurdy, who was also an actress in Sam and Cat and had her own show on Netflix, which I'm going to eventually watch. She might not be in the iCarly reboot. There's been a lot of talk about it, and I've done a lot of research on it recently, and she might not be coming back to play her role as Sam Puckett on iCarly for a lot of personal reasons, but there's about like a 95% chance she might come back. But hopefully she comes back because iCarly without Sam Puckett just wouldn't be the same. Bro? Who you calling bro? Like, I ain't your bro, if you know what I mean. I ain't your bro. Didn't notice anybody joined on Facebook, but thanks for watching. Also live on LiveMe for the main broadcast, but only going to be live for about an extra half an hour because I'm getting tired and was busy doing family stuff. I didn't really have a lot of time to stream today, but yeah, guys, it's going to be a pretty good rest of my stream. And my application error. Hopefully that's not OBS crashing. Okay, OBS didn't crash on me, guys. And wait, are you in the request for you to join? Oh, no, my dog, do you want to join? I'll let you join my broadcast if you want to. Feel free to pop in if you want. I didn't know anybody wanted to join. But yeah, what's up? Oh, you want the?
Chicken nuggets.
How you doing?
Not much.
Cool, just hanging out playing some video games.
That's cool.
Yeah. How's your day going?
Good, I just kind of woke up.
That's cool. I'm just getting ready for bed after this because I'm tired. So this is a guest.
I fell asleep during a movie and...
Cool, yeah, that's nice.
I literally fell asleep during a movie.
Wow, that's crazy. Yeah, basically just been hanging out all day playing video games and stuff. And
you always play video games. What are you talking about?
Yeah, well, it's my B-day, so I've been basically like my second stream. I haven't really streamed once all day, so just playing some games and hanging out. But yeah, I do stream a lot.
You were playing games on LiveMe.
Yeah, I was today. I was playing PS4, and now I'm playing Dreamcast. Like an old school console.
What are you playing on?
It's a Sega Dreamcast. Came out in like the 1980s, I think. It's cool. Not that many people have. Not many people play old school consoles anymore. But
no, they don't. Is that like a shooting game?
Yeah, it's a shooting. It's like it's pretty cool. It's like shooting Capture the Flag, deathmatch, other stuff. And it's got pretty good graphics. Pretty gory. Got a lot of blood and gore in this game.
What is the game called?
Unreal Tournament. That's the first edition. Yep, they remade it for PC and for Xbox 360. But
I thought you don't play shooting games, Chicken Nugget.
This is like the one shooting game I do play because it's like only like the only one I play pretty much because the new version ones have too many controls.
Oh.
I can't use the two joystick controls because it's just like too confusing. This one's just like easier. Maybe my volume. I'm like, oh, my volume too loud. That's my volume too. That's a good volume. What's up, anybody who's joining? I didn't.
Oh, not my team's winning. Sweet.
What?
That's what's up. Oh, you're checking it out.
It's a bear. Oh, it's cold.
Chad Guinea 31, how you doing? Thanks for popping in. Also, I'm on Facebook if anybody wants. No, I don't give that out on broadcast, but text me if you want to add me on there. What's up, Guinea? How you doing? So, hope you're doing good. This one again. Thanks for being here, Maddie. Maddie, if you're still here, thanks for joining.
Is it more bad? Are you thirsty? I can go get some water.
All of my past live streams on live me automatically get uploaded to YouTube after each stream. So if you want to subscribe to me on YouTube, my channel links. Text me to my channel links and I'll pick you up. Let's listen now.
Oh, I can go get a drink too. Doesn't matter.
If you're still right here, feel free to comment, say what's up. Let's win some matrix. Let's do blue team.
Chicken nuggets.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm gonna hop out and watch you game out.
Cool. Sounds good.
I'll be in the chat.
Cool. Sounds good.
Talk to you later.
Laters. Anybody who's wondering, that was one of my live man Facebook, also a live me broadcaster, a Facebook broadcaster. And so if you heard it on the broadcast, that's on the Facebook stream. So yeah, just mention in the comments and watch me play some games and whatnot. So also live on live.me for the main broadcast. Username is Chicken. It's PH Diamond Chicken Nuggets Watermelon. No, it's PH Diamond Chicken Nuggets, no space. And yeah. I'm not using my headphones anymore because I wanted to have my volume up for the TV so people on Facebook can hear me. What's up, the volume of the monitor so Facebook cast can hear me? It's only at volume 3 because this TV's got pretty good volume for how quiet it is. But yeah, I'm kind of shouting. I'm kind of losing my voice a bit because I'm talking so much. Because when I broadcast just me and myself, I like tend to talk a bit too much, but yeah. Don't play shooting games very often, but audio tournament for Sega Dreamcast is one of the coolest shooting games out there. They did remake it for Xbox 360 and PC. I have Unreal Tournament 3 for Xbox 360, and that Unreal Tournament Game of the Year edition for PC. I started playing it on an old school Windows XP computer tower, but I might one day start streaming it on my PC. You can play it using a PS2, a PS3 USB adapter controller, or like any Xbox 360 controller that it's made for, but I would usually just play it with a mouse and keyboard because most shooting games, like Halo, Call of Duty, stuff like that, Ghost Recon, they have to use two joysticks. Like they use one joystick for the moving your guns, and then one joystick to move your camera angle, and that's just too confusing for me. So I would usually just use the the mouse and keyboard, since if you're using a mouse and keyboard, you just use the arrow keys to move your guy, and then your mouse moves your camera angle, and then your left trigger button. Your left mouse is main shoot, right mouse is backup shoot, and then the scroll wheel is how you switch between your guns. So it's a lot complicated playing on a mouse and keyboard. That's why I did play it quite a lot on that old PC, like good that I want to get my menu transferred, but it sucks because, like, most games, you can't transfer your files from one hard drive to another, and I don't know if I can get that file menu on a new PC or an external drive. But, like, Best Buy would know how to do it if anyone knows how, then Best Buy can help me out, but how do I get to the red team spot? I don't know, guys, but what's up? Thanks for being here. If anybody's up here, thanks for joining. Thanks for being here. So, how do I get to the red flag? I don't know how to get to the red flag. I'm so confused right now. Oh, my God, that's so confusing. Who's that guy up here? I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how I get to the red flag, but I can't figure out how I get to that red flag area. I haven't played this level in a while. Oh, that's how you get to the other one. Got my fight back. That's what's up. Now how do I? Oh yeah, I have to go all the way over here to get to the fight, don't I? Wow. This is a pretty complicated level because I have to go this far just to get to the red flag. This is a very complicated level, guys. And I just killed Grail. So, you did. So, how are you guys doing tonight? Friends of Unreal Tournament, Sega Dreamcast, and this new Bluetooth game that started it all. Now, where's that red flag at? Gotta find the flag. The same way you got 1 point, I got 0 points, so I gotta find that flag and get back to my base before I die. And I gotta figure out where that flag is. Like, I can't find it. Great. Oh, found that flag finally. But how do I get to it is the thing. How do I get to the flag when it's like buried in like a wall or something? Oh, finally got that flag. How do I get out of here without dying? Gotta get the fudge out of here without killing myself and without getting killed by someone. Gotta get back to my base with the flag. Yeah. I'm invisible now. So weak. Got the invisible weapon. How do I get back to my base? Guys, the weirdest thing is when you turn invisible, they can still see you when you shoot your gun. So you're not really invisible because they can only see you when you're not shooting. It's a weird thing. And I got 1 point. What's up? That's how you do it. Gotta get 2 more points to win the game. So now how do I get back to their base? That was the question. How do I get back to their base is the real question. Thanks for joining, guys. Hope you guys are still here. And beat it, but I'm gonna stay live until at least midnight just to see if it'll still have the birthday overlays even after my birthday, because I started on my BD, so hopefully it'll have the BD overlay until I end it. But if not, then I did get a good A+ rating for my stream today, yeah, so how do I get into the fortress guy? I gotta walk around until I find the entrance to the fortress. Found it. At the entrance for it. An enemy has my flag. For it. That is definitely not good. Now, how do I get back to their flag? Ooh. I gotta get their flag because they got my flag, so. I got my flag and they got their flag, so let's get the flock out of here. Let's get the flock out of here and get back to my base and recover my flag. Gotta get back to my base, recover my flag, and then, you know. Figure out whether that was my flag. And I died and lost their flag for it. I died and lost their flag and now I'm back on my base for it. I gotta go get their flag in here. But how do I get back to their base? This level here is pretty confusing, but it's pretty easy once you get the hang of it because their bases are a big walkway apart, so it's kind of easy because you have to go through two giant walkways to get to their base and then get back to your base. So it's pretty cool that you can just like walk around and find the base eventually. And they got 2 points because I died with their flying, so that sucks. Now it's 0 2 points to my 1 point, but and they stole my flag again. Fair. I gotta run away because his gun's better than mine, so I just gotta run away and try and find a better gun. How do I get into their base? At least I got a little better gun. Oh, I got the sniper rifle. I hate the sniper rifle, guys, but it's alright. Now, how do I get into their base? I've walked around your base like 5 times and I can't find the freaking entrance. What's up, Southern Dixie? How you doing tonight? My phone here, I do. What's up, Southern Dixie? Thanks for joining my media broadcast. My last media broadcast of the night. Right. I do. What's up? I spoke at one, but whatever. Hey, you're gonna check that again. Playing some Unreal Tournament on Sega Dreamcast. Trying to find the entrance into their fortress here, and I found it finally, so what's up? I hate the sniper rifle because it's like kind of the worst gun in the game, so you just have to like. But it does look pretty good for emergencies. Yeah, I mean, it does look pretty good for like. How do I get out of their fortress here? Give me out of their fortress. Yes, man, I got a kind of better gun. Not better, but I gotta get back to my base before I die. Thanks for joining, Jerry Rogers. What is up, Jerry? How you doing? Let me wave at you, Jerry. Thanks for joining. What's up? My B-day today, so what's up? And they stole my flag too, so I gotta get my flag back and return it back to my base. And then I gotta give their flag to my base. And I died and lost their flag. No, I didn't die. Did I die? I didn't even die yet. Okay, I'm going over. I gotta find the right. Where's my base at? My base, this is my base the other way. Like, where's my base at? Like, whose base are you going? Okay, yeah, I'm going back to my base right here. And my flash printer is going back to my base, now how do I get into my base? I only have one bullet left. Frick. Got the last bit of my health. I think I fell down. Frick. Now we're tied 2-2. I'm probably gonna get off after this last level, guys, because I'm looking really tired and I've gotta get to bed soon. Like blown away at how good this adapter works for Sega Dreamcast. You basically just plug it into your console. All you do is plug this into your console and plug it into HDMI and it outputs your, like my HD to HDMI, no, sorry, my AV to HDMI converter that I have for like all consoles. That works for any AV console, has 720 and 1080p a switch on it, and it needs external power, but it does work really, doesn't look as good as this adapter, but it doesn't cut anything off it. After I do end this broadcast here, I'm going to try and do a, before I do end this broadcast here, no, I'm going to end it first. I'm going to try and plug my Dreamcast into my actual AV cables just to see if it cuts any of my screen off. And if it does, I might return to some brand new adapter, I don't know, but because, what was I going to say? I don't like the fact that my screen gets cut off a bit, but it is the best and easiest adapter I've ever used for my console, so for my console so far. And tomorrow, if we play video games tomorrow, which we might, even if we don't, I will test out my adapter for my N64 tomorrow. I will definitely be testing out my N64 adapter tomorrow, playing some Mario Kart or some other Mario, other games for N64. But I'm definitely going to be getting off after this level because I'm extremely tired, had a busy day, and got some breakfast at a local restaurant here. Went to a grocery store, got some stuff to make a cake, helped make a cake, then, what else did we do? Then, hung out and played some video games all day. What's up, Cool Swagger? How are you doing? We played some video games, watched a little TV, ate some dinner. And we ordered some dinner. Then we picked up dinner at another restaurant near my house. Then we ordered some. And after we ordered dinner, we ate some dinner. Opened some presents, had some cake. And like, it was a pretty busy day, but it was cool. Let's just jump up here to get into their base. Let's just jump over here because I can't figure out how to enter it. So. Their flag's on the bottom, right? Yeah, their flag's on the bottom. back to pulling the game. So crazy. He died with my flag right there. And I got my flag, but now I gotta return it to base, and then basically I won. Basically, once I return my flag to my base, I'm the winner. Wait, I don't have to get it three times? How many times do I have to do it? Okay guys, this is confusing me guys. I thought capture the flag was only three wins and then I'd get it, but apparently I have to capture the flag more than three times to win, so I might have had it set to a higher capture limit, but hopefully I can end it after I beat this level. That's really exciting. I want to get on to it. I want to end it so bad that I thought I'd beat the level. Hopefully this sends me a birthday message in less than 1 minute because my B-Day technically ends in 1 minute, guys. My B-Day ends in 1 minute, so hopefully get your last minute birthday messages in. Otherwise, it'll be 1 minute too late, but it ends in 1 minute. So hopefully people get their last minute birthday messages on Snapchat and Facebook Messenger. Birthday is now officially over, guys. My B-Day is now officially over, so thanks for joining my birthday broadcast. I'm going to be getting off when this level ends, and then I'm going to be going to bed after this, guys, so I'm super tired. How is finding the entrance to their fortress so flipping hard?
before I win. I've already captured their flag 4 times, and they've only captured my flag 2 times. Usually, on capture the flag, you have to capture their flag 3 times, then you're 3 times and you win, but for now, I've already captured it 4 times. I still haven't won yet, guys, but that's crazy. What's up, Guinea? Thanks for rejoining again. How are you doing tonight? I'm gonna be getting out after 7:01 because I'm getting really tired and well, I've been tired and thanks for joining. I'm gonna find my fortress, but I can't really figure out how to enter it real fast, but it's crazy how I can't find the entrance and it's super easy. Hope you had a good day. I'll call you back when I'm done streaming, Maddie, but I'm going to be getting off after this level ends, so I'll call you back when this level is over. I gotta figure out how to meet their focus without dying. I do feel kind of sick because I did eat a lot of cake and ice cream for my D-Day, but it was pretty good. It was actually pretty good. Got some more bullets for my liver. That's what's up. I haven't died in a while. I got 61 kills. I got 4 wins to their 2 wins. And you know, things are looking up. So as long as I keep the broadcast going, it'll still be a birthday-themed broadcast, even though my B-Day ended 5 minutes ago. Because my Scooby-Doo clock's about like 4 minutes, so my actual alarm clock's like a 1 minute slow. Like 1 or 2 minutes slow, I think. Yeah. Hopefully I win this time. Okay, so this was crazy, guys. Today, I had to win 5 times before I beat the game. So, unfortunately, this is where I say goodnight. Hope you guys had a good day. I had a good D-Day. Oh, I'll tell you what I did again. Got some breakfast burritos. Let me go grab the rest of my present show back, and I'll show you what I got live on stream. Guys, give me a minute. I'm going to switch back to the front-facing camera for the rest of the broadcast, guys. Give me a minute, guys. So, let me just go to my... So, guys, what I got for my B-Day this year, I got a lot of presents. Let me just show you what I got, guys. So, this is what I'm using right now. HDMI converter for Sega Dreamcast. Really good, really good adapter. I recommend it. Next, I got this adapter is for my PS, it's an N64 adapter to HDMI. I'm going to try this out tomorrow. Then I got Japanese
drumsticks, which are going to be pretty cool. A four-port, a five-port adapter for PS4. It's weird how it says it's five ports, but it has like five USB ports in it. Four controller ports and one. It's got four USB 2.0s for controller ports and one USB 3.0 to plug in a hard drive, external hard drive for PS4. This, I'll be trying out tomorrow when you play some PS4 games, I'll try to control it on and try it out and stuff. Then, this, I don't know, actually even know what this is, but my sister will tell me what it is and I'll see if I need it, because this can be the adapter for my PS2. Hopefully it could be for my PS2. What's a random audio adapter for, I don't know, but I'll check it out tomorrow and let them know what it is. And the second to last present I got are Day Better Light Up Light Strips, which are pretty cool. Been wanting these for so long and finally got them, so hopefully they work for my bedroom and stuff. And last, but not least, last present I got is a drone. It's a special, pretty cool looking drone. It's got Wi-Fi on it, drone with live streaming cameras, so I can broadcast, so if I lose it, I can check where it's at through the app, and it's pretty cool. It would be cool if I could connect this to my phone and broadcast through the camera through live on YouTube, but I don't know, guys, but still pretty cool. So I'll see you guys later. Have a good day. Have a good night. I had an amazing B-Day, and more B-Day is fun for tomorrow, so talk to you guys later. Peace out, and have a good night, guys. See you later. Also, guys, it turns out, sorry to say this, guys, but it turns out that I forgot to hit start recording on my PC, so my whole entire broadcast will not be on YouTube. Sad face. My birthday broadcast will not be on YouTube. Only my first official broadcast, so sad face, and only one of my birthday broadcasts will be on YouTube this year, but it's okay. Talk to you guys later.